Age of Wonderland is a program developed together by Balton Laboratories and Hivos and takes place during the Dutch Design Week. Age of Wonderland wants to become a change agent for transcultural doing and thinking. So we invited creators from Africa, Asia and Latin America to conduct their research here with the local community in Eindhoven and the Netherlands, and to explore the relationships between the environmental, technological and social issues which are ingrained in our globalized world.
I come from Kasepuhan Ciptagelar, which is the place we are living in the mountain in the West Java. In this project, we are going to share the way of life between human and rice, between human and the cycle of the nature through the stars constellation we use once a year. So from this, hopefully we can get some more information, not from ourselves but also from others, about the way of life and living in this nature from the other side of the world.
I'm Simbad from Kyrgyzstan. It's a very nomadic culture, very ancient one, and we have a good tradition of our ancestors to celebrate. And this is a big feast we call it Toy. It's very interesting stuff about this paradox of Toy, that is a lot of food, but it's not thrown away. It's all kept in the special bags for leftovers, which people take away to home, and they actually could eat this old food from Toy for 3 days or 4 days. It depends, and it's really the idea of this not wasting food. When you leave the Toy, you go to home to the sum and share this food from Toy with the others, and you share this energy and the spirit of the nice event which you're celebrating with the others.
My name is Ahad Katera, and I'm from East Africa, Tanzania, Dar es Salaam city specifically, which has been mentioned as one of the fastest growing cities in Africa. I'm the co-founder of Guave, which is a social enterprise currently incubated at DTBI, Dar Technohama Business Incubator. The incubator was established by the Tanzanian Commission of Science and Technology to support high-growing technology enterprises. So now what we do is we recycle the urban organic waste that is in the city and convert it to organic fertilizer. So we've developed a very low technology solution on how you can convert the waste to organic fertilizer. And we work closely with the community who are engaged in the business in terms of waste collection to the processing, and finally when the product goes to the farmers who are the final consumers.
I come from Indonesia, to be exactly from West Java, and my city is Bandung, the capital of the West Java province. In this project, I try to redesign plastic bottles, a water bottle, but not necessarily water bottle. It can be yogurt bottle, cooking oil bottle, any bottle. Hopefully by reusing those bottles, we can reduce the plastic bottle waste that is now scattered all over the place, from the sea to the mountain. So people should just collect them, but now it's not happening because they don't have the motivation to do that. And I'm going to give a very, very basic motivation, which is fun.
I come from Mexico City and I'm part of an art collective named Cráter Invertido. I'm trying to imagine and to know alternative food distribution models that don't work in the same logic as the global markets, so we can make a connection between our tables. Here in the Nat Lab, what we are going to do is to make a lot of drawings. And it's very important to me to use imagination, to learn from things that already exist, and then to create new things.
My name is Ari, I am from Jatiwangi. Jatiwangi is the biggest rooftop producer in Indonesia, and that is become the identity of our village. That's why clay is so important for us. I'm making edible clay as a cookies, and make a colonialism project of bilateral cooperation with the Alderman of Culture and Design in Eindhoven with the 16 village of Jatiwangi. I did together to research about the possibility to edible clay in Netherlands, especially also with Aloni from Atelier NL, and we work together making the testing clay. We have 27 clay from Netherlands and one from Jatiwangi, and we can that also testing what is clay taste, and it's like that, and it's gonna be fun.